you'd often get asked, look, the Republicans don't play it square. Why do you play it square?
Yeah.
Well, guess what? If we do the same thing they do, our democracy will literally be in jeopardy.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Not a joke.
And I understand their argument, but also it's like you're playing Monopoly with somebody who, you know, won't pass go and won't follow any of the rules. And how do you ever make any progress if they're not following?